Hey, what's going on, guys? We are back with Grovyle and his harem of women. I mean, his female colleagues. Or, Sceptile, actually. But, yeah, as you can see, I leveled some of them up. I pulled out too many rare candies. Didn't feel like wasting them. Anyway, we're gonna do a battle test for Zabzal. So, if you don't know how to get through this gym, it's pretty simple. You have to keep repeating the same process over and over and over again. Just like the old days. It's a male Kirlia. Kill it with bite. I told you guys. Just bring a dark type. But yeah, just repeat the same process over and over again. Yeah, you have to battle every prisoner's gym, much like Winona's gym. Yeah, done. Have to fight them all. It's rather tedious, actually. You know, battle testing this Zabzal here. I mean, I already know my Mighty Anakin kick, but it's female currently. I wouldn't put out its misery, but at the same time, I would, so. Alright. Defeated random psychic. See, you have to fight every boss in this gym. It's ridiculous. I want a Zat too. Where did you get it? Tell me. Where did you get that Zatu? In case you guys didn't know, Zatu's like the only psychic type Pokemon I actually like, so. Probably never mentioned it. That might be why you guys don't know. So. Yeah, that's a thing. So you just step on this. Gotta go back again. Oh, actually. Bag. Told you these lemonades would come in handy. There we go. Don't know why almost every Pokemon I've... Well, everyone that I've caught has been female. Yeah. Where'd you get that Natu? I mean, Natu involves him as Natu, so I'll take it. Girafarig? Yeah. I never really figured out how to say it, to be perfectly honest. Girafarig? I don't know. See, you can just straight up massacre this place if you bring a dark type with you, though. Yeah. Crap. Yeah, this is sort of a nice way of saying go back. Anyway, we're gonna go and heal. Not because we need to, but because I want to refresh Absol's bite moveset. I think by this point in the game, there are three dark types available: Mightyena, Crawdon, and Absol. Playing with Absol doesn't remember. This, you know, this gets pretty repetitive and starts to wear on you after a while, to be perfectly honest. Flip the switch. Like I said, it starts to wear on you after a bit. Guess I can avoid fighting that guy, actually.
Never actually found that secret.
God. Damn it. I hate it when a plan doesn't come together. Yeah, you're gonna see me raging throughout this episode. Cause if you couldn't tell, I don't like this stage. I think that's all of them. Let's see this come together. Sweet. Big Jonathan Tate now. Let's see. There we go. Yeah, I know. Okay. You're twins. I get it. You will bite Unitone. Don't you all just love it when a plan comes together?
Yeah, you hyper potion that.
Yeah, we'll be all up in that, dude. Yeah, you hyper potion that again. Whatever, man, we'll just keep damaging you again. Keep going. It will never get any easier for you two. You guys are pulling some serious War of Attrition BS right now. There we go. Finally, they ran out of potions.
Oh, I thought gym leaders were only supposed to have, 2 potions.
Yes, in combination with Shattered, because you literally only use 2 Pokemon. That's, like, the dumbest thing you could have done. I mean, I used 2 and double-battled you punks, but... See, the difference is, I came prepared with dark types. Okay, I want to do this one more time because I love it when a plan comes together like this. Okay, one more time. Just out of the sheer satisfaction of solving this not very hard puzzle. One more time. I promise this is the last one. Okay, one more time. I'm sorry, I just really love doing this. Oh, shit, I'll just do it until I feel satisfied. It never gets old watching this come together. Okay, but yeah, I gotta do other things in this episode, so... Let's go. Damn it, now I wanna go back in and do it again.
Right, so you guys probably want to know how to get the, super rod. I don't quite remember where exactly to go, but I do know that there will be a fishing guru. Oh, Steven Stone. Yes, this might be a little embarrassing. Oh, you live here, Steven? That's Dive, I think. Well, thanks, Steven.
So you're just chilling in the house? That's cool, you know? Steven's just chilling in the house. And unless you've lived in a rock your entire life, you'll know that he's the final boss of the game. The final challenge I must face and become a Pokemon master. So basically, yeah. Is this a fishing guru's house? Yes, it is. A super rod is really super. Say all you want, but this baby can catch Pokemon off the sea floor. Yeah, you bet. Thank you. Well, thanks for that rod, sir. Okay. So, I showed you how to get all the rods. We have most of the HMs. Yeah, we got 7. We still need waterfall. So I think I will show you how to get to Pseudopolis City. Let's get out of here. Well, actually, I think this is probably wrong, actually. I tend to do that a lot. You know, it's one of those moments we don't really want to battle, but they want to battle. Okay, I get it. I know. Yes, I know. I'm trying to click the button. This is why I couldn't get to the jam. Go Sceptile. First time battling with my new Sceptile, sexy beast.
Okay, that was easy.
Oh my, another Staryu, that's how terrifying. Right, sorry about that. Okay, this is the entrance to Pseudopolis City. Call me generic guy, whatever, I don't care. Pixelated. But, yeah. So, what you want to do is you want to teach your Pokemon Dive. If it's capable of learning it. And assume where it is. Yes. Get rid of roll out, whatever. Sorry, getting tired. For quite some time. Now you go to a Zoom room and you have to manage that dive. That's kind of annoying, but whatever. But this is how you get out of get to Pseudopolis City. You just come around this bend, go into this cave, and manually select dive again. Never mind, you can just hit A. Sorry. Yeah, the gym will be closed because that won't open until after certain requirements are met. Anyway. So yeah, that's how you get to Pseudopolis City. It's a pretty swag place, but, you know, I'm not interested in that right now. Anyway, in the next episode, we're going to go and confront Team Aqua for the last time. And get through their tests and junk, but... That's all for now. Sorry, guys, but hope you enjoy your weekend, and have a good day.